What's up, all my fans? What's up, all my subscribers? What's up, all my viewers? It's your guy, Mr. I7Nixon, back at you again with gameplay from Monster Hunter Rise. Now, I am hunting with Anastasia and Trump, ... So, we doing some high rank hunting. Let me just say what up to the people. So, ... she's dual wielding, and she's just dancing up a storm. So I guess I could dance too. All right, they're ready. Let's rock and roll. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, people. And let's get into it. So, they are putting out more content on their own. So, Monster Hunter, Capcom is putting up more content and more clues into what we can expect from Sunrise, which is supposed to drop in the summer. I can't wait. I know you people. So they're gonna go on ahead, so I will take the long route. All I gotta say is save me some, ladies. Oh, hell no. That's not the smoke I want right now. Ugh. Let me power up real quick. Oh, I think I went a little bit too much with that one, people. Oh. No, I'm really That was some bull he just did. Yes. Oh, crap. Gotcha. Let's pick these up. Bang them around. Ooh. Ah, he moved out the way. Fully powered. Oh, that's a new one. Gotcha. Oh! I don't even know what he hit me with, but I know it was devastating. That was quick. That was quick. That wasn't even a 5 minute. Let me see. That was barely 10 minutes. That was insane, people. Thank you. I don't know what Anastasia is. This new man, this new armor is doing its thing. We got everything. Because I took that loss. Let's see if I unlocked it, people. Well, let me see what they want to do. Oh boy. An urgent quest awaits you. Your task is to hunt down, or rather, the large Rakna Kadaki. Oh, so now I officially go after it. Okay, so I officially take on the Rakna Kadaki now. So this will be my how much time hunting this thing? Let me get a meal. Man, that last hunt wasn't even... Okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, they are ready to rock. Okay, we're gonna call her Kitty Paws. I'm waiting for them people. Let's do this, Rakna Kadaki. Let's do this real quick. even though I hunted this thing already. Oh, she wearing the guild armor. Oh, they down. Oh, they started the party without you, boy. Oh. Oh, you prick. He just really just left us to go fight. Deep fry that. Thank you. Oh, so forget us, you're just gonna fight. I don't even know who I just hit. Oh, man. I'm on fire. Oh. Gotcha. Oh. I'm not even hitting nothing. Gotcha. Oh, I just got a face full of hot. Oh shit! Oh. Okay. Oh, are you moving on? It happens. Man, we got it. Man, we got her. That was quick and painless. see what we got here. All types of stuff. I got new guild titles. So let's see what's going to happen when I get back to the guild. Are they going to sanction me? Ah, Jak, you're back. Rook, you're back. Our researchers were saying that Rakna Kadaki was acting the same as the other monsters under Ibushi's influence. But I thought the wind serpent tucked tail and ran. Ibushi is out of the picture. What caused this mess? Something ain't right. Almost like there's a second rampage brewing. Where's my queen? Where's my queen? That's what Hinata said. We have discovered what this queen is, or rather, Minato has. Yes, for better or worse, it looks like Minato also has the gift of resonating with monsters. With this new information, the guild has confirmed that this queen is an Elder Dragon, and its name is Thunder Serpent Narwa. Oh boy! We're even going to stop the rampage. And freak more from. If we're ever going to stop this, we need to slay this fiend. We have all of our scouts searching for the Thunder Serpent. It won't take long to locate it. When it happens, the final battle will be yours, Jak Rook. It'll be yours to fight. Until then, please continue to accept the 7 rank questions available. So hop to it. So I'm going to end this video right here, people. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button. Love, peace, chicken grease. Deuces!